bottle of white, bottle of red, that's a bottle of rosé instead. We'll get a table near the street and our old familiar place, you and I, face to face. Bottle of red, bottle of white, it all depends upon your appetites. I meet you anytime you want in our Italian restaurant. Got a new life and the family is fine. Oh, we lost touch long ago. Lost weight, did not know you could ever look so nice after so much time. Do you remember those days hanging out at the village green? Engineered boots, leather jackets, and tight blue jeans. Oh, drop a dime in a box and play a song about New Orleans. Cold beer, hot lights, my sweet romantic teenage life. Populist daddies and the king and the queen at the prom, riding around with the god top down and the radio on. Nobody looked any finer. Always more of a hit at the Parkway Diner. We never knew we could want more than that other life. Surely Brenda and Eddie would always know how to survive.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Still going steady in the summer of 75. When they decided the marriage would be at the end of July. Everyone said they were crazy. Brenda, you know that you're much too lazy. And Eddie could never afford to live that kind of life. Oh, but there we were waving Brenda and Eddie goodbye.
Oh, oh, oh.
And a couple of paintings to see it. A big rod of bed that they bought with the bread they had saved for a couple of years. And they started to fight when the money got tight, just an account on the tears.
Whoa.
you can never go back from again. Oh, 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 oh. Brenda and Eddie had had it already by the summer of 75. Out of the low to the end of the show for the rest of their lives. Couldn't go back to the greasers. Best they could do was pick up their pieces. We always knew they would both find a way to get by. Oh, that's all I heard about Brenda and Eddie. Can't do you more, cause I told you already. And here we are waving Brenda and Eddie goodbye. Oh, oh, oh. Now it's Italian restaurant. That's right.